Yeah, well, in 2005, we put about 783 hours on it. Well, we piled a lot of brush with it and moved a lot of boulders, cleared a lot of land with it. Oh, the engine's great. It's been a good value.
Yes, it has.
I run equipment quite a few years, but you have to know what it'll do and know what you can do, and then things run pretty smooth.